It was a great first round, and kicking off the second round will be dun 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 Sarah Goldberg singing "Don't You Remember." Purpley.
Hi, it looks beautiful. I really liked how you were calm before you started. You walked off and you stood still with confidence. You know, most people would fidget, so good job with that. Also, there was something you were doing with your voice sometimes, you did a little slide down. I love that. Use that. That sounds great in your voice.
Nice job, Sarah. Alrighty, and then our next contestant will be Jillian Damaris singing "Fly Me to the Moon," a classic. Give it up for Jillian.
Hey guys.
Doesn't love jazz flute. It was really good, and I also like your sparkly dress. You flew me to the moon, right? Sorry.
That's right. Well, you know, Billy. First live music with another instrument. So, kudos to piano. Two hands to your piano player. All right. One thing I meant to say is a note to all of our singers. All of our singers so far, great song choices, great style choices. And this is probably the best example of a great song choice, a great style choice. I was kind of rolling my eyes. I thought I was going to hear Fly Me to the Moon. I thought I was going to hear another Vegas Lounge. Fly Me to the Moon. But no, that was soulful. It was sultry. It was smooth. It was just the way that you know how to sing it. So great. Again, when I, if you had told me you were going to sing Van Morrison, I roll my eyes again, another reinterpretation of Mood Dance. But no, you made it your own. It was great. I could go on and on.
Great job, Jillian. Jillian. Well, our next contestant might rival Jillian for the best smile. He's got a good one. Accompanying him on the piano is my diabetic homie, Kevin Coakley. Singing And So It Goes, Cam Draper, everyone.
Hi, before I start, I just want to give a big thank you to Kevin. I asked him to do this last Saturday, and he learned it.
Truly breathtaking. No problem. You too, Kev. Representing the diabetics. I like it.
It reminded me of, I thought like the Irish tenors were going to come out with it. It had a, and it was very peaceful. It made me happy, and I like it. Nice job.
Calm down, Coach. Nice job, gentlemen. Before we bring on our next contestant, I've been told to tell people to put away their cell phones when we're on stage, like you. I saw that, like, no, pointing to you.